Hi friends, do you want to send or receive SMS from your Windows 10 PC? So it's a too easy. What you needed, you need to be go for the pushbullet.com. Actually this one is the best service that's allowing you to send the message from either if you have Android phone, either you have Apple, or even you can send from the your browser also. So this one is the best one. So you for Windows, we need to be download the Windows application. So first you need to be sign in, or if either go for the sign up with the Google. Better to go for the Google account because it will be integrated with your Android account. Okay, as you seen here, after login, now I have all the options like setup. I have to first set up my account. So I set up my phone, and then after set up your computer, means you need to be download the software and you need to be install it. So all the options like Windows, Chrome, even it will work as a extension also. But I'm going to be install this one as a application, not as a Chrome extension. So just download and install it. And now launch the applications. Okay, as you seen here, now you have interface. Like even you can send the remote files, chat heads, write file, right click menu, many things. But there's no any option to like SMS. And you even you can see the devices following, because SMS option is not there. It's the main thing because your phone is not integrated. If you go that one, as you seen here, we just set up our computer. Now we need to be go for the text from your computer. And if as you go down, so this option, if you, when you integrate your phone, then it you are able to get that one. Okay, so now I'm going to be integrate my Android phone with this same account that I have for the Google. Now on your Android phone, tap open the Play Store and search for the same app. It's a Pushbullet. Now you need to be download it and install it. And login with the same account that you have for sign up with the Google, that on the Windows one. So sign up with the sign in with the same one. Here you have option sign in with the Google. So just select your account that you have for same one for on the Windows one. And as you seen here, now it's going to be integrate. Just enable this one for your notification. Tap on the enable option to enable it and allow it in the notification access. And then after you need to be tap on the enable this option to remote files enable you to access file on the another devices. So these two things you need to be enable, and then after tap on the done option to make it finish. Even you have option to send your files from here. Okay, but this one is not my intention for this video. And now we are going to be see this one. As you seen here, now you have the option, as now my laptop is integrated with my phone. Means previously if you remember only my phone is showing. Now SMS option is also there, and here I have all the SMS that I have in my phones. Mostly they are from the this internet providers. Okay, so here from here you are able to send and receive your all the SMS. It's a too easy. You are able to read your message even when your phone is integrated. All the message that you have, it will be comes and it will be notify you. So Pushbullet is the best service that you must be try it. I really love this app. It's really too useful. So apart from SMS, you can also start the conversation with all the people that are connected in your account. So if you want to send the message, you can also do it. So many things you can do it, but best feature is SMS one that you have to be try. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.